Medical Minute, sponsored by Avera.
Well, losing a loved one is one of the most difficult things that a family can endure.
A new service by Avera Health is giving those family members a lasting piece of their loved one through a heartbeat recording program. The sound of her father's heartbeat will always be a special thing for Reagan Olivier to hear.
I believe that my dad is always with me, and I feel like he's always with me, but to have that is just really special and makes me feel extra close to him when I listen to it.
Reagan and her dad, Jerry, have some special memories together. When he passed last November after a battle with ALS, it was hard on the entire family.
I mean, we miss him terribly and will for a long, very long time. But with ALS and seeing how he struggled and knowing that immediately with our faith that he was in heaven just brings us all a little bit more peace and comfort. And I honestly feel like he's always with me.
Krista says her late husband was always an intentional gift giver, and his final gift to his family is one that can't be topped.
So I took Taylor's voice and I just lowered the sound of her voice in the song, and then I added the heartbeat into it.
Through the help of an Avera music therapist, Jerry was able to leave his family a gift from the heart.
The purpose of taking the heartbeat, it's a rhythm. We all have a rhythm in us, and that's a heartbeat, and it's a connection that to someone, and when you hear it, it's kind of like saying, I love you.
Rebecca Jennings Boyer worked with Jerry while he was in hospice, and together, the two of them used a recording of Jerry's heartbeat and placed it to music.
If you had asked me if Jerry would have done this, you know, a while ago, I would have said no. He would, you know, but I'm so glad he did.
Jerry's knack for intentional, meaningful gifts carried through in the songs he chose for his wife and his kids.
So for me, it was a song from like 25, 30 years ago when I used to love dancing, and it was ABBA's Dancing Queen. So to think that he still thinks of that song with me when I'm 51 years old, it was just somewhat comical to me, but sweet all the same.
For his son Ian, a big fan of Christmas music, Jerry chose White Christmas by Bing Crosby.
Anytime you hear it now, it's just, it has a little extra meaning, but at least like it doesn't make you too sad in the moment. You just really appreciate it, because then like it's just a reminder every time you hear it.
And for Reagan, who once received Taylor Swift concert tickets from her father as a birthday gift, she received the Taylor Swift song The Best Day with a personalized touch.
We added a message, and that was probably one of the toughest days for me, was to sit and help him through that message.
You know how proud I am of you. I love you so much.
I was really proud of my dad for doing it, and I thought it was really sweet of him to do that and super meaningful. And I was very emotional listening to it, especially like having his heartbeat and then listening to his voice recording that's in the middle of it. It was really special, but it was an emotional moment, and I think it'll
for
be
you and dad.
Yeah, for both of us.
Reagan already has future plans for her gifted song.
I'm supposed to, if I choose to, and get married, dance to that with my brother Ian on my wedding day.
A meaningful gift from Jerry that will last a lifetime for his family. The Avera Foundation provided the funding for the heartbeat recording program. For more information, head over to avera.org/medicalminute.